I mean, doesn't everybody have a 5-foot tall ice cream cone chainsaw carving?